Yo, what is going on? People of the internet, Arrow here, ArrowFan91, bringing you guys a brand new video once again today, back on the weekend upload grind. Oh, it feels amazing. I don't know, it's just very, very interesting past week. 3 weeks left of school, and then we're gonna have a shit ton more uploads on the channel because I'll have time and I'll be here. Because you guys didn't know, I'm only here during the weekends, which is why I was only playing for clips on the weekends, and Transcendent 2, proud to announce, that's pretty much finished about now. I mean, we still got a little bit ways to go before, the actual montage is released, but I like to know that, like, the first draft of it, the entire part 1 and part 2 are finished. So I really hope to have my montage out by the beginning of summer. Yeah, it'll be out by the beginning of summer. I just want to put some final touches on it, fix up the opening sequence a bit, learn a couple new effects, make sure they're just absolutely perfect. Because I did put a lot of work into this montage. Basically, all the clips were hit on weekends only. If I were to be playing every day of the week on Black Ops 3, I honestly could have had a 50-clip montage. I probably wouldn't even been kicked from Lucid, like, even close to it, because I would just had that much fucking playtime on the game. So has anyone ever realized, towards the end of the year, you kind of just don't want to do shit? Well, that's me right now. And for if you're a senior in high school, they just say, oh, you just got senioritis. Well, I'm a fucking junior. I really don't feel like dealing with shit. So I like to think it's just because, you know, all my friends were seniors. So when they all get in the mood and are to not do shit, that's basically when I don't want to do shit. Come on, keep coming, keep coming. Ah! I keep trying to explain to my teachers that I have a case of senioritis, and they all like, oh no, you can't, you're not a senior yet. And even Rachel, you're not a senior yet. Logan's fucking gone. He leaves literally tomorrow morning, so RIP to that. So anyone who I really ask basically says it's not possible, but for some reason I'm just so unmotivated to go to school. And plus it's like 95 in the fucking classrooms. I don't know who the fuck designed a brand new school to not have AC, but whoever did needs to fucking die. God, that makes me feel bad for the kids that go to school in like Florida or California and there's no AC in the rooms. That must be fucking hell. The thing is about Massachusetts, everyone thinks of it as a cold state because we have some pretty fucking brutal winters. But oh my god, our summers are honestly so much fucking worse. See, here's the thing, it's not the heat that fucking, like, destroys me. It's the fact that it's so fucking humid all the goddamn time. And this is what I blame for not wanting to do schoolwork, is having to do a fucking humid 95 degree room for fucking 6 hours. Hopefully that's my fucking pizza. Don't fucking judge me, there's a pizza in my lap. Alright. What the fuck was I saying? Yeah, so I really just don't want to do fucking anything anymore. And I got 3 weeks left, and I'm trying not to kill my GPA too much. Next year, I'm on my fucking senior year. Feel old as shit already. Oh my god. So basically, the moral of this story is, don't let fucking senior friends give you senioritis. I swear that shit's contagious. Fuck heat, because I am dying with the giant pizza in my lap. Don't judge me for pizza. And I apparently hit something in this game, so hopefully I can do another mini-tosh soon. But other than that, guys, I'm ArrowFan91. I'll see you guys later. Peace!